We got someone who's just lived through a lot. Frieza. Frieza-sama has a ton of changes. Can you do 5M, Terrence? Like, before, be there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, do 5M. I just want to see a 5M from yeah.
Well, go farther back. You can go even farther back than that, Terrence. Go all the way back.
That's point blank,
put your back to the corner, Terrence. Put your back to the corner.
Corner? Thank you very much, Terrence. Play foot season.
Bro.
So,
why is that doing that?
5M, massively buffed. So basically, it will just hit as soon as Frieza is in a contact area. And of course, another thing, another big change is the 2H, Terrence.
Oh my goodness, yes. So I probably should have put like Broly there. But basically, this is an actual physical hit now. This is no longer a projectile. So you can actually anti-air with this button. so yeah, enjoy, guys. So yes, I know the Frieza players have been wanting this for a long time.
No, absolutely. No longer the worst matchup in the game, Broly versus Frieza. Put the barrier on, can't 2H him. You can finally 2H him.
That's going to be a lot of change. A lot of the cases where the 2H will lose. The 2H is finally physical, guys. It's finally going to get the priority it deserves. I knew it took a while, guys. I knew all of you Frieza players have been waiting. But you know what? We got something extra. And I think this one is kind of crazy. Golden Frieza has a massive buff, which is when you turn into Golden Frieza, every single time you tag Frieza out, the timer resets. So you will want to play your Frieza as a mid and just restart every single time. Do remember that you can now Z-change off any special. So if you turn Frieza into Golden and you think the timer is about to run out, you just tag him out and tag him back in with another Z-change later, and he's always going back to zero. That one is absolutely ridiculous. That is absolutely crazy. See, he comes back, he's back to zero. Now, Terrence, if you want to wait a few seconds, because, you know, like, just to show that you're waiting, cool. Do any specials into Z-change, because now you're about to be out of the timer, and then it's just going to reset.
Not only that, if Golden Frieza kills their character, it also resets the timer. So if Golden Frieza... If you bring him in for the kill, you've just got your whole golden time back. That is insane, bro.
I must say I'm really happy with this because, you know, it's something that I've always been saying that I believe that the penalty you get for losing golden is not worth the advantages you get for golden, right? I feel like as an install it's great, but it carries so much risk. This is actually going to make any Frieza player aim at turning golden as soon as possible. And I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's take a look at the patch notes for Frieza as well. A couple of other quality of life changes, if we can read these notes. So his auto combo has a bigger distance. We've seen the 5M. The 2M as well goes faster. The 2H has strike properties. The 2S, you can actually cancel into it. The jump L has a better hitbox hurtbox. The jump 2H is the same bug fix that we heard earlier. And a couple of very small changes. Quality of life mostly, but that should make Frieza viable, Apology Man, right?
Yeah. So, you know, I saw this at first. I was like, man, I was really hoping to see some assist buffs, right? Because, you know, that's like kind of, I think, like Frieza's biggest problem was like he had weak assists. But when I saw this like gold Frieza change, I'm like, okay, that would be cheap if his assists were also really good. Because the game plan around him of getting into gold and just keeping him in gold, I think is really strong. Super duper strong.
Yeah, I am looking forward to see more Frieza. But enough with Frieza.